Space. Okay, so today we are going to, this session we are going to talk about 9.2 space weather. So of course we know weather lah, huh? Right or not, we know what is weather. Weather is like when there is a rain, there is a storm, there is a
老师听不到你声音.
Sunshine, and yeah, and so on. So a weather. And then we also have space. If we are talking about the space lah, whatever we have is a space lah. This is a space 地方. So we exist in the space and we got a weather. Not talking about the weather in on the earth lah. They are talking about, even though the rain also takes space, but we are not talking about the rain. We are talking about the space weather. Then usually we talk on it. That's why I say solar wind is caused by the sun. Such as the prominence, sunspot, and coronal mass injection. Okay. In space, such as solar wind, solar radiation storm, and geomagnetic storm. So usually from our sun, but it can be from other sun as well due to supernova and so on. So this is the earth. Of course the earth is not near to the sun, it's very far away, but what happened on the sun will cause the effect on the earth. So we can see that here. We can even see it here that this one managed to go inside the earth. Right or not? Can go inside the earth. Of course, if you don't go inside the earth, then probably nothing will happen. But if you go inside, then something might happen. Okay? So the magnetic field line, solar radiation. So we are influenced by the gravity of the earth, correct or not? I stand here because there is gravity of the earth. I stand here. We also influenced by the gravity of the moon, because if got the moon, means the water will go higher. That's why at night when they can see the moon, the water go up, and then during the afternoon the sea water go down of the gravity of the moon. And also we can see the gravity of the sun that is pulling the earth. Oh, the earth so small, yeah. The sun so big. So amazing, ah. You only to know that we are just so small. And this is not even a big sun. The big sun is even more bigger than our sun. And we are like nothing compared to it. Magnetic field line, this is a magnetic field line of the sun, solar radiation storm, geomagnetic storm. Okay, so these are the example of geomagnetic storm. So we need to analyze it. Okay, we analyze it, the space weather, to forecast the coronal mass ejection and the determine the reason for ground solar flare and coronal mass injection on the surface of the sun. So probably we can know the when the fire come and when the fire go out. Okay, the prominence, the solar flare, and the coronal mass injection, the sunspot. So we can roughly guess when the fire will come out. Then we can know the space weather. Okay, so what is the definition of space weather? So, space weather, I will write something like this lah. Space weather is defined as a phenomenon that occur on the sun and in the space. It can be other star mah. Other star also is a sun. So that's why we say it's a sun and from the space. Space means everything lah. Huh? Other sun, other planet or what? Other planet also might also usually sun lah, but they say space lah. I don't know why they want to say star. You can say like from the sun and from the star, but you say space lah. Space means everything lah. everything outside here. State four example of adverse effect on the earth. So the question asks example of the bad thing that will happen. For example of the space weather. Yeah, just let me end it. That affect the earth. It could be good or could be no good. Usually it's not good lah. Huh? So the answer will be the this one lah. Huh? It will disrupt. I already underlined this, so I cannot underline. Maybe I just highlight it lah. Huh? It can disrupt the telecommunication, navigation system, electric power line, or aurora. So this is actually the solar wind that caused all the thing. As I mentioned, solar wind is the plasma. Plasma also relate to the space weather, also relate to the charged particle. Same and not the same, so I don't know. But yeah, so the question asks what it will cause the earth. So not good, the space weather could be not good. So the could be not good is it will affect the telecommunication. Hello, I cannot hear you. Navigation system, I cannot see. My phone no line, I got no GPS. Or electric power line, maybe the electric suddenly will stop, or the electric will zzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzz sometimes not bright but it like 就是 like 那个 就是沙沙这样啊 means the electric not stable, you need to call electrician to check your house electric, we will call it unstable. That might caused by the solar wind or the space weather. Okay, so now some we, because we see here, this one is talking about the megatosphere. They are talking about the charged particle by the solar wind. Means the solar wind got the charged particle, such as electron, proton, and alpha. And teacher, the question asks about space weather, correct or not? Because the question that we read just now is about space weather, and oh, here don't have the answer, teacher. Why the answer is like that? What is a space weather? We already say that the definition of the space weather is phenomena that occur on the sun and in the space. So, is this thing happen on the sun and the space? Yes, ma. Correct or not? This thing happen because of the sun. They also occur in the space. Yes, ma. So this including solar wind, including solar wind means it has the charged particles as electron, proton, alpha that will disrupt the telecommunication navigation system and electric power line. So not easy lah, but I hope that you can understand lah. When they are talking about space weather means the phenomena that occur on the sun and the space. When we are talking about the solar wind is due to the charged particle, maybe coming from the sun, maybe coming from the space, I or other star. And charged particle also might be referring to the plasma that is come from the sun. Well, plasma happen because sometimes explosion, there is a plasma which has a charged particle that bring electron, proton, or alpha particle. And we also got read last chapter, but alpha particle has ionizing power. If I'm not mistaken, I forgot already to take away electron, is it? So the thing will become more positively charged. And it might change the structure of something. Then if you got exposed to it a lot, then it's not good to your body. So I hope that you can see the whole picture. If you see one by one, it's very difficult, but if you see the whole picture, then it's easier for you to see. So a lot of this topic is talking about the definition of the word that we need to understand. What is the relationship between the number of sunspots and the increase of coronal mass injection. So we want to see the sunspot. Sunspot, and we already know the sunspot is the black color thing. Where's the sunspot? So this the sunspot, the black color thing that appear to have a lower temperature, means you, if you want to go to the sun, you might want to go to the sunspot. Not that hot lah, but still very hot lah, huh? So you also will die lah, huh? So on coronal mass injection, is the cloud of plasma erupt from the sun. So again, there's like a boom, so the thing boom come up when we don't know it. So here got say or not? I didn't say, but if we know that it will produce aurora. I already give you see the picture. Aurora is the beautiful picture that you see in the Disneyland. Wow, the sky so beautiful, very colorful, green color one. When you see the sun, got the line, green color one. That one is the aurora. Okay, so we can see here is the solar cycle, and solar cycle happened in the last 11 years. Activity known as the sunspot exists in pair. Means that, okay, so it only happened in usually 11 years, because they check already 11 years they look at the sun. The it always the same thing, means that it will happen one time in 11 years. Means the sunspot will happen in the 11 years one time, occurring with the granule. So this is the granule, the sun, the sunspot and the granule. Means it come with a pair. Okay, means when there is fire, you can see there's a black color fire and there is outside, and usually 11 years at the place it will happen again. So this is caused the, this is caused by the, we call it the solar cycle. And we also can see that the, where is it? So we also can see it here that the prominence, the very big fire happen gases over the sunspot. Okay, means when there is a sunspot, there will be a prominence fire over the sunspot, arch column over the, so there is a sunspot and granule, means there is also prominence, the fire coming out that can for how long, several days or month. So when there is a sunspot, there's a prominence for several day or month. And if there are prominence, means there are coronal mass injection, where huge plasma erupt from the sun. You get what I mean or not? Because there are sunspot, so there are prominence, and there are sunspot. There are sunspot means they are following the 11 years time. 11 years time, there are the prominence. The fire can last for a few days or months. So the big fire that come out will cause the coronal mass injection, which actually produce the charged particle, like the alpha, the plasma, like expanding cloud, that the plasma. Okay, so it will increase the plasma. So what it mean is, if the sunspot increase, the prominence will increase. If the prominence increase, more fire come out lah, means more coronal mass injection, because the prominence actually produce the plasma, and the, and we call this whole thing is called the coronal mass ejection. Okay, so I will just say in your answer, where was the question again? Wait, sorry, looking for my question. Oh, here. So what is the, so if sunspot increase, I will say prominence is also increased. I will say prominence also increase. Corona mass injection also increase. Corona mass ejection also increase. Okay, so sunspot increase due to the solar cycle, 11 years one time, prominence also will increase, and the prominence increase means there is the corona mass injection also increase, means the plasma that is coming out from the sun. And chey, corona mass injection come out from the sun, then come out the sun lah. What? Nothing to do with me. I got no mind. I got tomorrow. I want to see Instagram, WeChat, no problem. But the question might ask, what corona mass injection affect you? I already learned corona mass injection will affect the what? Affect the telecommunication, navigation system, electric power line. So it affect you. Maybe you call your mommy, then your mommy, hello, 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 听不到。Even due to the corona mass injection or the charged particles. I'm using different word, but I'm talking about the same thing. Navigation system or electric. Sometimes your house electric, like what happened or sometimes like very strong, sometimes very weak. And for you, maybe in your house is strong, weak, but for the power grid, it will experience a lot. The TMB people will, what happened ? Want to check ? Find people go and check ? For you is okay lah ? Because you at home ? For the people TMB ? They will wait, let's get find engineer go and check ? Something happened or what, or is it normal or what? You just go and find people check lah ? The electric up down up down like that. So let's look about this topic. It's really not easy. Space weather, the sun, the structure very not okay. We look at the sun first. Okay, the sun is hydrogen and helium due to nuclear fusion. There's a burning explosion happening at there, and the structure is divided into the core, radiation, convection zone, photosphere, chromosphere, and the corona. Okay, so we know it already. Okay, so corona is outside, chromosphere is the middle, and the photosphere is the at the bottom layer. So okay, so this is what is the sun. What happened in the sun? Okay, in the sun there are granule. When there are granule means there are sunspot. When there are sunspot means there could be prominence, because you got prominence, you got sunspot, there is a prominence over the sunspot. And this will influence with the 11 year one time, the sunspot, it will influence your corona mass injection. So there will be a corona mass injection coming out. What is corona mass injection? Means there's a plasma of cloud coming out from the sun, which we call it the solar wind. Chey, nothing great. So it will affect your what? Here again, we'll say the solar wind will affect your power, electric power, navigation system, and the line. Let me find the arrow. Navigation line, telecommunication, and navigation. So these are the thing that we don't want. So if the solar sunspot increase, so the corona mass injection also increase, and the solar wind also increase. So it makes sense. 11 years one time. And what to protect the earth? Okay, what can protect? Not we don't find Superman to protect the earth, but at least we have the earth magnetic field. The earth magnetic field can protect us from the solar wind, correct or not? Because we already see in the picture, the earth magnetic field can this thing supposed to be like this lah, huh? Every day we see is supposed to be like this, but due to the sun solar wind, so our Earth magnetic field become like this. So yeah, but it's still okay lah, huh? It's still a like a normal magnetic field. Okay, so one is affected by the sun, another one is not affected by the sun. So but is both is talking about the Earth magnetic field. That what is magnetic field? I already show in the magnet. When everything got mass, there is a gravity, and when there's a gravity, there is a magnetic field. So basically that's it. Okay. So this one, let's proceed.